Come on. The flame that burns twice as bright burns half as long. And you, my friend, have burned the brightest. The flame that burns twice as bright burns half as long. And you, my friend, have burned the brightest. Flame that burns twice as bright burns half as long. And you, my friend, have burned the brightest.
better work.
Okay, New York City, remember I said I'm gonna sort my home girl out with a guy? Well, I'm gonna grab one of you guys from the audience and see if you're good enough for Ginger Spice. Ooh, what's your name?
Matthew.
Matthew, have you been a good boy? I don't think he's been a good boy, do you? I say we have some fun. Send him to my contraption, boys. Ha! He has no idea what he's let himself in for.
Yeah. it just a dream? Feelings unfold, they will never be sold, and the secret's safe with me.
Thank you. What makes this world go round? Will the answer let her down? She is so sweet and young, and her life has just begun. What does her future hold? That's a story left unknown. She'll keep pressing every day, and she'll find her own sweet way. Pardon me, laughs and I cries. Part of me wants to question why is there joy? Why is there so much pain? Why is there sunshine in the rain? One day you're here, next you are
Well, Madison Square Garden, that sounds so good.
It does, and this song is for all our mums and for all our kids, and some of our kids are here tonight. They're going to come up and sing this song with us.
And this is for all the mummies out there. Love you, mum.
Back then, I didn't know why. Why didn't I?
hard to hear it then, but I'm not ashamed to say it now. Every little thing you said and did was right for me. I had a lot of time to think about the way I used to be. Never had a sense of embarrassment. That's brilliant!
Yes, father.
Just do the little family picture.
Woo! Where does he get it from? Let's do a picture.
Mama.
Are you singing? Are you singing?
Brilliant. Wow.
We have been upstaged. He's the next Justin Timberlake, I think.
Fantastic.
Yay.
Oh, the beautiful Spice Children.
Oh, that's apart from Phoenix isn't here, we miss Phoenix.
We do miss Phoenix.
It's Phoenix's birthday tomorrow.
Yeah.
We'll have to wish her happy birthday. Well, this is quite appropriate because this is the time of the night when we like to share and spread some love. So we really like everybody in the audience.
Yay!
David. To give the person next to them a little hug.
He's still at it over here.
Oh,
he's still
look, there's some lovely hugging going on.
Can we have some hugs, please?
More hugs, more hugs.
Oh, hold on.
Right, we're going to have a group hug.
Group hug here.
Group hug. Oh, we like this bit, don't
we? Very American, isn't it?
Yay!
Are you all hugging too?
Can you hug the person next to you, please?
Oh,
I love it.
I would like to say a big, big thank you to everyone that voted for me and Max on Dancing with the Stars.
Thank you so much.
He's here tonight.
And she should have won. Tonight.
But now it's time to celebrate.
Hang on. We're going to do a picture.
Yes.
We want to get you lot in the picture, so say a big cheese.
I think we should maybe have a load of girl powers.
Yeah.
Girl power
Are you
picture.
Ready?
Are you ready?
One, okay. Two, three. Cheese.
Girl power.
Thank you.
Yay, gorgeous.
Thank you.
Now it's time to celebrate you lot. We're going to let our hair down. We want you on your feet. Melanie C, our captain, is going to count you in.
Right, come on. We want you on your feet. Come on.
Woo! And we got our dancers to get you motivated. Vibe it up.
band. Give it up for the Spice Girls band, aren't they amazing?
Yeah.
Did I see a moonwalk?
I just bloody moonwalk.
You should have done that on Dancing with the Stars. That's why you didn't win. Do it again.
Woo! You want to see your ass when you do that.
Oh, wow.
Look at it. Do it
the
other way.
You can put your cup of tea.
Show that side. Look at it.
I can put my cup of tea on there.
You look big. I like big.
No, it's not big.
I like big butts, but I cannot lie.
You got junk in your trunk, and it's kind of sexy.
It's an amazing...
They like it. New York love junk in the trunk, don't they? I know that.
See? It's something to grab hold of.
Exactly.
When in doubt, grab the trunk.
Yeah. Ghetto.
What are we talking about?
I don't know, but we've been Americanized.
Do you two ever shut up?
No. It's time to slow it down and...
And blend. Should we blend?
Make sure you blend and don't do that.
Find out.
Yo, give me something to dance to.
dance to this. You can't do nothing for me, baby.
New York, you want some girl power? All right, girls, give it to them. Because I just don't really have any more time. Okay? And you better get your act together, otherwise I'm just leaving.
Not again.
Not again.
I think we should really, really, really get on with it.
Yes. I'm ready.
Really, really, really.
Here we go.
Go.
I'm loving it tonight. You know what? Even though we're all in our 30s,
to pull that off right now, I think we've still got it.
Jessica,
what do you think?
Slap me to the left!